Sally Fitzgibbons. Turns out another superstar was riding the waves while Stevie was chatting away. None other than Chris Hemsworth, spotted by our eagle-eyed Deb Knight.
I know, check him out.
She said, isn't that the same outfit she was wearing when Stevie was interviewing us? So that whole time we were watching those surfers on those waves in Melbourne.
Thor was going for it. He was in the background.
It was Thor going hammer and tong on the waves.
They were really good surfers as well. So there we are.
Well, now we know why, because it was Chris Hemsworth.
Yeah.
Well, there you go. And it is Oz Music T-shirt Day, raising money for Support Act, helping Aussies in the music biz who've fallen on hard times. Go to ozmusicT-shirtDay.org.au to donate. You can also buy T-shirts at Levi's and at General Pants. And we'll be seeing those Mitsubishi ASX cars hitting the road in the run-up to the ARIA's broadcast right here on Channel 9 on November 22nd.
How much do our crew guys love free stuff, man? Yeah!
Do you know who my favourite Australian entertainment industry icon is? Tina Sparkle.
Oh. Yeah, Tina Sparkle rocks.
Yeah.
And what are those T-shirts?
Where are our Tina Sparkle shirts?
Too late. big show, guys. All the best.
Thank you, team.
Thank you.
We do have a special day planned on the show today. Andy Lee is going to be in the studio to tell us how he's conning the network bosses to paying him to going on a holiday.
Plus, who knows their co-host best?
Oh, boy.
David, you and I will go head-to-head in the ultimate quiz showdown.
And superstar singers, major movie moguls and internet icons. We're going to take a look back at Sonia's best interviews from 8 years on the job. Don't get anywhere. There'll be tears.
Good morning, everyone, and welcome to the final ever Today Extra.
What?
For me. For me.
Stop.
For me.
I was like, wait a minute.
Jokes. Great to have your company today.
Yes, today we are saying a very bittersweet farewell to Sonia Kruger.
I don't want this day to happen, so we're just going to send you off with a lot of laughs and a lot of style. So here's what's coming up.
America's sweetheart, Hollywood superstar Katie Holmes is here to talk life in the spotlight and the very special cause that's brought her to Australia.
The always hilarious Andy Lee drops by to tell us all about his not-so-perfect holiday.
And farewell to Tina Sparkle. We are celebrating the very best of Sonia Kruger. Too late to check your notes. Good morning, everybody.
What are we doing?
We still don't know. But we are looking back on 8 years of uncontrollable laughter, tears, dancing, and apparently we messed up once or twice.
What? From rubbing shoulders with supermodels to pashing movie megastars. Come and give me a screen kiss.
Oh!
Ready? Ready? Ah! he's only human. Some of our weirdest and most wonderful interviews coming up. After more than 4,000 hours sitting side by side, what did we learn? We are going to find out how much David and I really know about each other in the ultimate co-host showdown. Yes, it's hard to say goodbye, but we are going to do it in the most Today Extra way possible.
You mean unprofessional?
Yes, that's exactly what I mean. No, we're going to have some fun. There'll be a whole lot of touching moments. And I know what you've done. I know what you've done. You've pulled out all the bits.
I'm not pulling out my bits this morning, Sonia. Please stop talking about
them. You've got all the bits, Moggle, that are going to embarrass me. I know it. I can feel it. It's
all coming
up.
We have to have fun.
Yes, it's a roast, really, isn't it?
It's a bit of a loving roast.
All right, let's get the latest Nine News headlines, and here's Davina.
Sonia DC, good morning into you at home. Well, the fire danger in New South Wales will ramp up again today across the weekend with more warm, dry, windy conditions forecast. A severe fire danger rating has been issued for the far north coast down to the Illawarra and Shoalhaven region. RFS Commissioner Shane Fitzsimmons was on the Today Show a little earlier with an update for our exhausted fireys.
We are doing everything we can to rotate crews around, remembering we're averaging anywhere from 500 to nearly 2,000 people per shift, 24 hours a day, to sustain this firefighting effort. They're flogging themselves silly, but we're backing them in as best we can.
It comes as the RFS confirms 259 homes have now been lost, with a further 87 damaged. And total fire bans are in place for most of Queensland today.